You guys didn't know Marky is actually a school bus driver for a living, which makes no sense because he isn't even allowed within 300 feet of a school.
Still works there, bud.